A lot of foxtail out here in the endrows. So we're going to chisel plow that and hopefully alleviate some of the compaction, which I believe is causing the foxtail to thrive here. I swear I did a great job of cultivating on these endrows and time weeding and everything. The exact same thing is out here. But weed pressure is pretty heavy. So we're here on 50th Avenue. I've got most of about half of the west or the east piece done. The west piece over there in the distance, there's the truck we're dumping into. That piece is all done yesterday. This is the non-GMO transitional ground. I'm in the 9560 combine, so it's going well. Hopefully I can finish this off today, and we'll catch you again real soon. Maybe I'll make another video with the thing running. Okay, bye.